Okay, out here in Louisville, fishing with a silver slab. Sandies and hybrids are on, so as you can see, I'm getting to the bottom. Work it up real slow. Make sure it's on the bottom. Fish on. About a 12, 13-ish sandy. Pretty good size for the box. I'm not keeping them today. I'm throwing them all back. I've probably already caught 75 of these things. Nice to keep a pair of pliers with you. This, and we'll just take a gander real quick, and this fish is 13 inches right there, 13 inches. So we'll just drop it back down and see what we can do again. Right here's a point, and these sandies like to. Didn't even get it on the bottom. It's already on there. Fish on. These sandies like to spawn on these points in the lake. That's another good one. You can tell it, she's full of eggs. Not too bad. Only one hook in her, so we can get that out pretty easy. Nice fat fish. Good fish. So we can get this down to the bottom before we catch fish this time. We are in 18 to 20 foot of water.